husband had a stem cell transplant in 2016. Being John's caregiver 24/7, 365 for 2 years, I knew I couldn't do it again. I felt so guilty. Mom took care of me. How can you not take care of her? During the pandemic, the care that Mom has received has been phenomenal. Having Mom relocate to an assisted living community was one of the most difficult decisions, but also one of the best.